Your hair's all messed up, but we're gonna fix that, I promise. Throw those on the ground, throw those on the ground, okay? We gotta get you ready for the big times. We're gonna get you ready for the movies. Usually my clients come out or I come to them, but in this instance, we're gonna exist in this void of cool RGBD and whatever they're called lights to make this as relaxing as we possibly can for you. Usually I do more role play kind of videos, but I'm feeling a little bit spicy. Cap's feeling spicy today. Spicy. Let me go ahead and get your hair brushed for you, but I gotta get it wet. I gotta get it wet first. By the way, you're looking a little better. I gotta brush it, and then we're gonna get some scissors and clip it a little bit, and then I'm gonna mess with your beard because you have a beard for whatever reason. And then I'm gonna get some rubber bands, and then I'm gonna do more hair stuff. Okay, so just relax. I also have a very crinkly jacket. Very crinkly indeed. Okay. Give me a second, I gotta get some clips. So you have to make sure your hair is out of your face for this part. Okay. You're looking good. Like $1 million. Need a little bit more liquid though. Looks really good. Looking sharp. I really like what you've done with the place. The place there is what I mean. You have a good haircut. about making it better. Sharp. Up the good work. Okay, now we have all right, get ready. Are you ready? I'm gonna blow your face off and your hair to dry it because we got it really damp. You are ready. Okay, here we go. Now I gotta get the beard. This video is not sponsored by Manscaped, even though this is a Manscaped brush, because Manscaped doesn't like to pay people, they just like to send them free razors. Here we go. kisser. Here, I'll take a picture and show you. Camera, here we go. Smile. See, you look fantastic. Okay. Hopefully you found that relaxing. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe and hit the like button. More importantly, just hit the like button. You guys are amazing. Comment too, that helps. Alright, love you. See you next time. Goodbye. Your hair's all messed up, but we're gonna fix that, I promise. Throw those on the ground, okay? We're gonna get you ready for the movies. Usually, my clients come out, or I come to them. But in this instance, we're gonna exist in this void of cool RGBD and whatever they're called lights to make this as relaxing as we possibly can. Usually I do more roleplay kind of videos, but I'm feeling a little bit spicy. Cap's feeling spicy today. Spicy. Let me go ahead and get your hair brushed for you, but I gotta get it wet first. By the way, you're looking a little better. I gotta brush it, and then we're gonna get some scissors and clip it a little bit, and then I'm gonna mess with your beard because you have a beard for whatever reason. And then I'm gonna get some rubber bands, and then I'm gonna do more hair stuff. Okay, so just relax. I also have a very crinkly jacket. Okay. Give me a second, I gotta get some clips. So you have to make sure your hair is out of your face for this part. Okay. You're looking good. Like $1 million. Need a little bit more liquid though. There we go. good. Looks really good. Looking sharp. I really like what you've done with the place. You have a good haircut. But I'm making it better. Keep up the good work. Okay, now we have all right, get ready. Are you ready? I'm gonna blow your face off and your hair to dry it because we got it really damp. You are ready. Okay, here we go. Thank you. And now I gotta get the beard. This video is not sponsored by Manscaped, even though this is a Manscaped brush, because Manscaped doesn't like to pay people, they just like to send them free razors. Here we go. Sneak disser. You look fantastic. Here, I'll take a picture and show you. Camera, here we go. Smile. See, you look fantastic. Okay. Hopefully you found that relaxing. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe and hit the like button. More importantly, just hit the like button. You guys are amazing. Comment too, that helps. All right, love you. See you next time. Goodbye. Your hair's all messed up, but we're gonna fix that, I promise. Throw those on the ground, okay? We're gonna get you ready for the big times. We're gonna get you ready for the movies. Usually, my clients come out, or I come to them. But in this instance, we're gonna exist in this void of cool RGBD and whatever they're called lights to make this as relaxing as we possibly can. Usually I do more roleplay kind of videos, but I'm feeling a little bit spicy. Cap's feeling spicy today. Spicy. Let me go ahead and get your hair brushed for you, but I gotta get it wet. I gotta get it wet first. You're doing a good job, by the way. You're looking a little better. I gotta brush it, and then we're gonna get some scissors and clip it a little bit, and then I'm gonna mess with your beard, because you have a beard for whatever reason. And then I'm gonna get some rubber bands, and then I'm gonna do more hair stuff, okay? So just relax. I also have a very crinkly jacket. Okay. Give me a second, I gotta get some clips. Stood there. because we have to make sure your hair is out of your face for this part. Okay. You're looking good. Like $1 million. Need a little bit more liquid though. So here we go. Looks really good. Looking sharp. I really like what you've done with the place. You have a good haircut. But I'm making it better. Sharp. Up the good work. Okay, now we have all right, get ready. Are you ready? I'm gonna blow your face off and your hair to dry it because we got it really damp. You are ready. Okay, here we go. Thank you. gotta get the beard. This video is not sponsored by Manscaped, even though this is a Manscaped brush, because Manscaped doesn't like to pay people, they just like to send them free razors. Here we go. Sneak dizzer. You look fantastic. Here, I'll take a picture and show you. Camera, here we go. Smile. See, you look fantastic. Okay. Hopefully you found that relaxing. If you enjoyed it, please subscribe and hit the like button. More importantly, just hit the like button. You guys are amazing. Comment too, that helps. All right, love you. See you next time.